Rob and Lauren started dating at the end of sophomore year, Lauren's sophomore year at ISU, and Rob was a senior. Rob stayed for the summer at ISU to go to summer school, and he worked, interned at Caterpillar, which he ended up getting a career out of, while Lauren came home and worked at summer camp. Well, he graduated from ISU a year later with his master's degree, got a job working at Caterpillar. Lauren spent her senior year student teaching at a school district in Springfield, Illinois.
And fill you both with grace. And now that Rob and Lauren have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, by the joining of hands, and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. You may kiss each other.
Lauren graduated 2 years into the relationship. She moved home. Started teaching kindergarten in Buffalo Grove, Illinois, while Rob stayed in Bloomington working in Pontiac. This went on for 3 more years. And I remember one snowy night in March, Rob called and asked if he could stop by. He wanted to ask my permission to marry my daughter. What a gentleman. I mean, he's a CPA accountant. He's got a job. So here we are 15 months later, and Rob has got a new job, 10 minutes away from Lauren's school.
Woo-hoo!
Woo! Yeah. He's still in Romeoville temporarily, but they are buying a house in Palatine. Things are going really well for Rob and Lauren right now. Well, Rob and Lauren survived the test of time and distance. To build a good relationship, good foundation for the relationship. Now, Rob has become the son I've never had. Well, I loved her first, and now it's your turn.
To feel.